I came up with another video. I know I haven't uploaded any video since long time. That's just because I'm working on huge projects and I did not get time. But I really had to make a video on this because I'm super excited and super proud. Because we have not only worked on home theaters but also worked on the certain interiors parts of this house. So let me show you. You can show basically see this TV background which we have designed for this home theater. So basically we have given a C-shaped look and given an elevation, a bit of elevation in the center, and whatever you can see in the brown, that is not just a laminate, let me explain you, it's a paper art veneer. And you can also basically see the center part of the TV where we have basically given a marble glossy finish. And when you see the top of the TV unit, we have given a rafter, and you can see the ceiling. We have used the orange ambient strip light in the ceiling, and to match that ambience, we have given warm white spotlights in the TV rafter. So, and also the best part of this TV unit is we have not given a plank for the amplifier, but we have concealed it at the bottom. You can see the amplifier and all the stabilizers inside the TV unit. So this is the best part about this TV unit. Now basically coming to the home theater. So initially we had a conversations with my client Shailesh, and we decided to go with the 5.1 home theater, but after a couple of discussions we just changed our mind because this hall size is really big, and we I suggested my client to go for a 9.2 Dolby Atmos system, and he agreed. I'm thankful for that, and let me quickly explain you regarding the home theater. So basically, like I told you, this is a 9.2 Dolby Atmos system. 9.2 means 9 speakers and 2 subwoofers. So in that 9 speakers, these are the 5 speakers. I mean, this is the center, and these are the 4 speakers at the corner of the house. So you can see this. So each speaker box consists of 2 speakers, and this is 6.5 inch woofer speaker, 2 speakers used in one box, and the other 4 speakers are used in the ceilings. You can see 2 ceiling speakers in the front and 2 ceiling speakers in the background. So basically the speakers which we have used in the ceiling is JBL 200 watt speakers. And coming to the wattage of each speaker box, this is 350 watts wattage. And basically coming to the amplifier, the overall system is about 4500 watts. And now coming to the subwoofers, we have basically used 12 inch JBL 1500 watt subwoofer. And the box that we have used for the subwoofer is not just a square box, but it's a L-ported box. We have given an L clamp inside the box so that it doubles the bass. So let me quickly make you listen to the amazing sound quality. So guys, here is the movie clip.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
Thank you.
guys, let me introduce to my client Shailesh.
Hi guys. So it's more than what I expected for. Initially we had a conversation regarding the TV output and all sorts of those things. It's amazing what Kiran has done with his work. The first best thing is that the sound clarity, the bass, the treble, everything is outstanding. And the second best thing here is that you can't see even a single wire here. Everything is concealed inside that box here. And he has promised something great, but it's actually incredible. That's what I'll say, you know. It's amazing work, Kiran. Very good job, man. Thanks.
Bro. Thanks. So, thanks again, Shailesh, for giving this opportunity. And also, guys, I'll be uploading very amazing videos going forward because I'm working on very big project. It's like 6 to 7 big theater rooms and very big resorts. So also it's not only the theater rooms, it also consists of very large screens and complex acoustic paneling. So you are gonna see those amazing videos on my YouTube channel. So if you don't want to miss that, please do subscribe to my channel and also hit the bell icon so that you are notified about it. And also, if you want a live demo, you can call me on my number which is displayed on the screen, and also my details are in the below description. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up and see you in the next video, guys. Thank you.